That's another traditional one that, in particular, John Hurt, Mississippi John Hurt, is probably my biggest guitar hero. It was Randy Rhoads when I was like 15, and then it changed to... So, I swear, I'm not kidding, so... It's funny how life changes like that. But they're both still heroes in my mind. Somewhere in heaven, there's a really weird song being played by both those guys. A strange duet. I think John Hurt might be playing a polka-dotted mahogany dreadnought, something like that.
White and black.
It's Beulah Land.
Come on and go in the beauty land, I'll shine the sun. Come on and go in the beauty.